How do you think future generations of Iranians will view your 37 years?
The truth and the reality of history could not be kept always in the shadow.